Hey guys, sorry for that little interruption, but here's what actually happened now. Something happened, and it turns out I wasn't recording this entire time, so right now, we're in the middle of Destiny 2 story mode, and we've literally done everything to the point where we're helping Zavala, so let's get back to saving the guy. Evil ass. And I missed that grenade. What a well-placed grenade.
Zavala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Okay, let's do it. It's slow. I better get faster. That's all I'm saying. Running joke in Destiny. This guy's always sleeping. Is there a reason I'm not going anywhere, or? Did I have to finish killing those guys before I did anything? Oh, here we go. That was weird. Why wouldn't it let me do anything? Oh, stupid. Well, that was stupid.
The speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from me, and you will find no mercy in me.
Made me waste my grenade. That was awesome, though. That was really cool. I appreciate that.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Siderator. Low-key, I like blowing them up.
Holiday is inbound. We need that ship off the field.
And I'm on fire. Oh, it's nice. First of all. Hope he don't kill me. Be nice getting that heavy ammo, but... Yes.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship.
That's my hunter.
Now.
Hold on back there!
If you guys haven't noticed, I'm 100% like on hunters. I'm just trying out warlock, basically, just seeing how it is. Because plus this March update made them pretty fast, and apparently they're pretty OP, so I'm gonna try them out.
Come on, big guy. Do something. Guardian, time to kick him where it hurts.
Well, we don't kick, we shoot, you know. Just saying.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
The
hologram could help. Let me take a look. Okay.
Okay.
The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Yellow health enemies with names, pretty much, I guess you can call them mini bosses.
Kane, what's your status?
A little low on ammo. The whole flaming pit kept burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
Not since you went for the speaker. Form up! For me!
Oh my goodness. Wait, there's one next to me. There's an army of them.
Generator should be straight ahead.
Ugh, almost sneezed. Ugh, don't you hate me almost and like have a sneeze and then just goes away? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. There's just so much going on at once. Hadouken! Hadouken.
Alright, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just
can't
like
wait
that.
Wait for this thing to go by because this thing can kill you. No! God damn it, God damn it, Warlock! Hate these
levels
things.
Rising. It's working!
Damn, hurry, 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 hurry! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Okay. Don't talk.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
Stop. Now I have to figure out how to get up here. God damn it. so embarrassed.
Amanda, we're headed topside.
Oh my god.
Amanda!
Listen, Ghost, if no one's answering, that means shit is going bad. Okay, here's when the Cabal completely shit on us now.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Go.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
I mad how he kind of just swats me away. Like, I took out Oryx, guy. You are nothing. Well, guys, this is going to be it for right now, and this will be continuing tomorrow, because Destiny 2 is my favorite video game at the moment, so let's go and have a good one. This is J-Zero signing out.